I hit it when you would think you would want to let go, but it does not seem to be the case. I'm gonna be like, that's just not even far. I don't understand, man. Okay, I double jumped. I double jumped and I'm inside of the wall. Oh! Why would I end up inside of the wall? I just want to get this done, man. Why did... run into weird-ass freaking problems like that. And it's like, it wouldn't bother me as much if I didn't have to do this shimmy part for like... it takes a good 15 seconds. Each and every time. So I just kind of like mashed away on the jump, and it happened again, but this time I'm okay. This is terrifying stuff, man. Just don't glitch out again, please, game. Alright, I'm gonna just mash away. Mashing seems to work. The swinging doesn't make sense. It's pretty much been a pretty consistent problem for me, the swing. I don't quite get it. There's not really any way to have any momentum in this area, so... it's not like it's a speed issue. Alright, she grabbed it that time. And she just jumped right... you just can't predict if she's gonna grab it or not. It's so weird. I have mostly enjoyed this game, but there's just been a few spots like this, like either the combat or just like crappy platforming bits like this that have kind of pissed me off. Like, I've enjoyed the free-running bits quite a bit. I don't really get why they felt they needed to put in so much of this kind of stuff, because it's actually just not very good. Because it's just so arbitrary whether she grabs something or not. Like, looking right at this. Okay. So long to scooch sideways here. Hopefully there's not too many more of these swingy... okay. Mash away. There we go. You're just gonna mash. If you try to do it precisely in any way, it doesn't work. But mashing seems like it works pretty damn well, so... whatever.
Drake says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. Let me see what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
Yeah. So, that says high voltage, but it doesn't actually seem to be high voltage. Can't quite jump up that. So, I'm assuming we have to do something like that. No, that didn't really work. That seems kind of too high to wall jump up to, doesn't it? It's gonna be another one of these days. I don't think I can reach that. But pretty much got to, so... yeah, I can't reach that. So I'm 99% sure at this time that I cannot reach that. Damn it, Faith. She's like, she got it. Again, random, but I don't know how she did that. But whatever she did, and I'll take it. I guess part of it's just being in first person makes it kind of weird, too. Now what? Now we're gonna do like some back. No, Faye. I kind of knew as soon as I did that jump that that wasn't gonna work. I think that time that was on me. That time I don't feel like it was on me so much, but. Oh my goodness gracious! Come on, man. I literally just did this. Why am I not getting a boost off of here, really, at all? Whoa. I fell down. Okay, this is probably making somebody sick at this point. So what if I do... Okay, that works. That's what I'm supposed to be doing. Not trying to wall jump, just like kind of do the reversey jump, which is kind of underutilized. I don't do that enough. Probably making this a lot harder on myself than it needs to be by not doing that too. Hand out should be good to go. Hand out should be good to go. Now what sort of shenanigans? Where the hell am I trying to get to? I just really don't want to fall. And I feel like that's going to happen. Can I not get up here? What's up with that? God damn it. Whoa. That was a weird bounce. Okay, not super happy because I feel like I need to be up there. But why would it let me come over here if I'm not? There we go. Alright, cool beans. What have we accomplished? There's a vent there that apparently we have to get into. So... fake door that does nothing. I just am so terrified of falling down right now. There's really nothing useful here. There's really nothing useful here. Let's jump down here. I don't think I can wall run on these vents. Doesn't feel like it lets me. That's too high. Can't jump on that. That's gonna just slide me back down to where I don't want to be. Maybe I do have to do some sort of crazy wall jump. It doesn't really feel right, though, does it? This is terrifying, because I just feel like I'm going to fall. No, I didn't do it right. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. Wall jumping does seem like it's a distinct possibility there. Why can I not pull myself up here? There we go. Weird problem. This bull crap of it being really hard to get up here for some reason. There you go. We'll get there when we get there. I didn't even need to come up here. Not exactly sure what the point of that area is when I think about it. Okay, so what do we have to do here? We have to, like... Damn. Oh, good. There's a checkpoint right here. Okay, that's nice of them. I kind of wish I had just fallen and died. It kind of would have been easier. Urgh. Come on. There you go. Thank goodness. Yay! What is the point of this boat at this point? Feels like we're just gonna be going on forever on here, because we went from deck 7 to deck 6. Okay, we're making up some decks now.
You'll be way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
Well, that didn't work. Come on. Yeah, nope. Nope. Can you really not grab? No, you totally can grab that. I don't know why you weren't grabbing that. Knees there. Ugh. Down here? Is this what we're doing? This is what we're doing. Oh god, snipers! How did you shoot me?
Stay in cover, work your way towards them. Time to get some answers.
Dear god. Okay, so I think that's what happened, is he shot an explosive barrel, wasn't he? Shot through my cover, and there's kind of a lot of explosive barrels out there. Yeah, there's kind of like 10 trillion explosive barrels down there. No, I did not want to slide out into the open. That was terrible. Did they put that there just so I couldn't climb up? That's mean. Probably need to get over to the other. Well. Yep, can't jump up that. Good to know. But can we get over there? Oh no! Don't fall off the. I just wanted to go on the outside of the railing. The explosive barrels. Damn it! Got a little too impatient. Have a nice sip of my Mountain Dew here while I'm waiting for the door. It takes forever and a day.
Stay in cover and work your way towards them. Time to get some answers.
Oh god, I'm out in the open. Wish it wasn't quite so slidey. Sometimes. Alright, so it looks like there's a ladder over there that we probably want to get to. Ow.
Stay low, babe.
Don't shoot me. Aha! Give me a moment to recuperate. That's how gunshots totally work. Just like in Call of Duty, it's very realistic. Where did this douche nozzle go? Alright, there's stairs leading up. Oh, there he is. So there's stairs leading up there. So we can jump down on a railing there and just kinda make it. Let's jump down there. Oh god. Whoa, he's going all full auto. How's he? thought he had a sniper rifle. Why is this door open? So why would I get an achievement for going inside of this? Nice. I'm probably gonna lose this fight. Oh god. What the hell was that?